I'm Oleg from Depos, and here we have a very well crypto-informed auditory, and I guess all of you have heard about stable digital currencies or stable coins. But why is they are so important for digital economy? Because they can play a role of actually commonly used fiat currencies like US dollar in digital applications, but at the same time have many of advantages of cryptocurrencies. And in Depos, we believe that building stable cryptocurrencies is probably one of the best applications of blockchain technology now. Why we believe that stablecoin market is a very great opportunity? If you look at current use cases of stablecoins, they are mostly used for cryptocurrency speculations, and this market is relatively small. But stablecoins are very well designed as an instrument for much bigger markets, such as foreign exchange and international payments. And we believe that stablecoins, which are properly designed, can really address a big part of this market. But if you look at current solutions, are they really able to go there? And we believe that not yet. There are several common issues with current stablecoin solutions. The first one is low transparency and centralization. If you look at current major stablecoin solutions, they are not going to provide enough transparency and sometimes even fail to prove existence of assets which are collateralized a stablecoin. Another issue is scalability. If we actually look at the best and most transparent solutions, they are not really scalable. And there is one more issue, which is related to distribution. If we look at how stablecoins go to the market, they are distributed by so-called market influencers, such as exchanges, wallets, and dApps. And these market influencers, they are not actually rewarded by stablecoin issuers, just taking their risk in most cases. In Depos, we are building a stablecoin approach which addresses all of this issue. We built a stablecoin which is fully and transparently collateralized by investment-grade tokenized bonds. So these are bonds of companies whom everybody knows on the market with clear credit quality. And we can literally say that our stablecoins are supported by some of the largest companies in the world. This is highly scalable, very transparent model. But at the same time, we are building instrument for distributors to be able to monetize their user base and earn passive income on stablecoins that help to sell to the market. Why we also believe that this approach is probably the best one approach to build stablecoins in the long term. Here's a stablecoin map which represents two extremes on stablecoin market now. On this side, we see Tether, which actually first comer to stablecoin market, and it's supposed to be fully collateralized by cash in the bank, but what is happening now is that actually nobody can check and prove that this money really exists on which bank and so on. On the other hand, we have very transparent and reliable solutions like MakerDAO, which use cryptocurrency as a collateral. But as far as this market is very limited in capitalization, they definitely see some strong scalability constraints now. What we have built already is somewhat in the middle, because we already are quite transparent and decentralized to some extent, but we still have some centralization elements which are custodian holding actual bonds. But if we look at long-term trends on the market, we see that there are truly digital bonds coming to the market and issued initially on the blockchain, so they don't have this custodial risk. And now we see many large companies such as Santander or Daimler experimenting with issuing bonds on blockchain. And since these instruments appear on the market, we can use them as a collateral and without changing the technology become truly decentralized and at the same time be very, very scalable. Why we also call ourselves a launchpad? Because what we built easily enables to issue stable currencies in different currencies, actually, because you can use different bonds to issue currencies in SGD or Korean won, for example. Shortly about our revenue model. Actually, it's very similar to a bank, and we have the same revenue streams, which are interest rate, some mint and redeem fees, and foreign exchange fees. where we are so far. We have built an MVP and recently issued first stablecoins, which are collateralized by tokenized bonds on Deutsche Bank. We also have built a bond tokenization protocol on Zelica blockchain and are going to issue stablecoins on Zelica blockchain in partnership with a Singapore-based custodian. We are also applying to a regulatory sandbox with MAS. And we are going to explore more and more real use cases in order to go to market with our stablecoin solution. One of these cases is our partnership with Babycash. Actually, it's a project of an app having more than 800 active users now and designed for women. So they are building the whole ecosystem inside their app, and they truly need digital currency inside it to be used as a borderless mean of payment because they are available in many countries. And at the same time, they want to be able to monetize on stable coins they push to their user base. And we built together with them this solution. And we are also working on five or even maybe more use cases in e-commerce space. We have a team which has great background in finance and tech, and already quite good track record in cryptocurrency because we have founded a digital assets fund which delivered more than 3x to its investors since inception. And I also have background from BCG and INSEAD. We are looking to raise 550K for 12 months runway, most of which we are going to spend on business development and continuing building technology. And with this help, we are going to reach more than 10 million stablecoins issued on the market, more than 3 available currencies, more than 10 different marketplaces, exchanges, and apps where currency will be available. And we also want to achieve clear regulatory status in Singapore. So we are building a new stablecoin approach which enable to merge power of blockchain technology with strengths of companies from real economy. And if you share this vision, please join us in this exciting journey. Thank you very much.